Hello everyone, I'm Guy-Manuel from Daft Punk.
Give him something to drink or something.
No, he cannot. No, it's funny.
He brought his drinks. Yeah, his liquor.
He had liquor that he brought. Yeah, which is the liquor. The liquor. His own brand.
Yeah.
C'est 7h du mat. La bonne forme.
Ouais.
Ça va. Ça a l'air d'aller. Hein.
Daft Punk.
Baby making music.
Hello, fellas. Can you hear me?
Test one. Yes, we can hear you.
Hey.
Can you hear us?
Yes, I can. Hi, it's Zane. How are you guys?
We're good. Can you hear Guy-Man?
Do you hear me?
I can hear Guy-Man. Yeah.
The best part was really the beginning of each ideas of each track, and also maybe the end when the track is finished.
And after that, there's been like many copycat.
Well, it opened the door, I think.
People in Japan, then there's a bounding.
Ameuté par la persistante rumeur anglaise, les grandes maisons de disques françaises.
So, and this feeling didn't go away with the years.
Du Danemark, de Suède, d'Espagne, du Japon, de New York, alors qu'on a vendu 15 000 disques. Donc c'est très amusant, mais ça montre vraiment que ça peut. Il y a à la fois un public, et à la fois des gens qui sont intéressés par cette musique partout, donc, et qu'on peut vraiment atteindre. En...